am standing by with DIY, who just suffered an attack at the hands of the Judgment Day. Now, do you feel like it's safe to say that the Judgment Day feels threatened in regards to their...
Yes. I feel like that's very safe to say, and they should. They should feel threatened, because not just us, but every damn tag team in the WWE is gunning for their titles, and they've held them hostage now. They've held them hostage for nearly a damn year.
Well, speaking of other tag teams, you two face off against the Creed Brothers next week for an opportunity to face the Judgment Day at WrestleMania with those tag team titles on the line. What is your philosophy going into next week?
Yeah. Everyone looks at DIY as the ultimate underdogs, right? And you look at this match against the Creed Brothers. Against the Creeds, if you look straight up, DIY versus the Creeds, they have our number. They've already beaten us. But this time of year, everyone's looking for their path, for their road to WrestleMania. And it just means so much to us. We want those WWE tag team titles. And to have it happen at WrestleMania, to get into that ladder match at WrestleMania, Kathy, that is the dream. That is the goal. That is what we've worked not just this past year for. We worked our whole lives for that moment. We've talked about for years DIY's moment. Next week is the beginning of that.
Creed Brothers, this ain't personal, this is business. And Judgment Day, know one thing for damn sure. DIY, we are coming for you.
Sounds good, baby.
Thank you, guys. I personally have never seen DIY that fired up, but can't wait to see next week against the Creed Brothers. In the meantime, I'm going to send it back to you guys. Thanks, guys. I am standing by with Damage CTRL. First off, Kabuki Warriors, congratulations on retaining your tag team titles against Shayna and Zoe tonight. But my question is actually directed towards Dakota Kai. Seems as though with Bayley and as far as Damage CTRL's path to WrestleMania goes, you've been extremely calculated. So
calculated. Calculate this, okay? Bayley, I know you're watching, all right? Funny thing about that is when we look your way, we don't even see you. And this Friday at SmackDown, everyone's going to see what an overrated failure you are and always have been. You'll get what's coming.
Yeah.
Guess we'll see how that pans out on SmackDown. Back to you guys.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Raw Talk. I am backstage with Indi Hartwell and Candice LeRae. And ladies, you've been talking about securing a victory for a few weeks now. You do that tonight, but Candice, I have to ask, how could you say something so personal to Maxxine?
Exactly, Candice. What did you even say to her? What did you say?
What is this gotcha journalism? This is, no. We won. I'm not here to talk about Maxxine, okay? I came here to talk about the win tonight, and that's all that matters. So this interview... it's done. It's done.
What's up?
Yep,
what's
it's
up
done.
With you?
Excuse you. What the hell? Is everything
okay? I don't
know,
dude. I've not seen this side of her in so long. Have you ever seen this side of her?
It's not good.
Oh, man, I don't know what to do.
You need to be careful.
I know.
You need to check your girl.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.